I'm Jonathan Ayres with Networked for Success, and today we're going to talk about what is expanded wallpaper. Well, I guess the first question most logically would be, what is wallpaper? And of course, we all know what wallpaper is in a house. It's what covers your walls and it's made out of paper. But in this case, we're talking about computer screens. So let's look real quickly at what a computer screen is and offers for us. And we have one sitting right here. And when you open up your computer desktop, you have a background of some type or another. Some people want to have a solid color. Some people want to have patterns. Some people want to have photographs. And some people want to have pictures. To accommodate all of these choices, Microsoft and other companies have provided wallpaper to be installed in the background on your desktop. So right now I have a picture of a house here as the background for my desktop, and you'll notice that it only occupies the center part of the screen. And the reason for that is very simple. That's just what it defaults to. Microsoft set it up that way, so it just normally goes that way. Now we'd like to change that and have it cover the whole screen so there's nothing green but just the wallpaper. So how do we do that? Well, in the Microsoft operating system using XP, the very simple way is to right-click on the desktop and go to Properties. Once we get to Properties, we're going to click on Desktop. And on the right-hand side, underneath Browse, there's a box for Position. We click on the down arrow, click on Stretch, which is what Microsoft has used for expanded, and then click on Apply. Now you'll notice that we have an expanded desktop that covers the entire screen. And it's the easiest way to make your picture go across your entire screen.